I think we might try holding five, but I don't know if it'll work.
Well, we're only two, so you guys got... We're gonna lose.
I really want a problem.
You turn left there, my addition's the first one on the left. I'm right there. My house is like the second one as soon as you come in.
I got the best prop ever.
Who's got that?
Me.
Who's got the scissor lift? Come here, brother. Follow me. Come here. Follow me. Come here. Come here. Please. Come here. Come in here.
I'm coming.
All right. Right here. Come on.
Where'd you go?
Right here in this corner. Right here. Get in that corner. Go jump up. No, go diagonal. No, diagonal. There. Make it look like you got 6x9s in each corner.
Like that.
Turn sideways. No, the other way, dude. Rotate it.
Like that.
A little bit more. Rotate. Diagonal.
Rotate it so it's like
I
want to
see both. Let me see both of your wheels. All four wheels. Let me see them. Turn them. Right there. Jump up. Lock, decoy. There.
Damn.
I tried to give you some time. Drop down. Decoy.
I didn't mean to. I know now what you're talking about. Thanks. Thanks for showing me, bro.
We're trying to help you, brother. This motherfucker's chasing me. I'm good now.
I haven't seen that one yet.
No. If you put three of them up there and it looks like you got 6x9s on each side, it kind of blends in. You can fill that whole corner.
You know that thing in the wall, yeah. And the phone booth. I don't know where a good spot for it. I know a couple of glitch spots. I need to go hunt some glitches. Privately.
You ain't gotta hunt glitches. Just look at my TikTok and you can see all the spots to hide.
Well, just look at my Twitch. Go look at my Twitch.
Yeah. I stream Twitch too, brother.
Yeah, paid somebody, they're working on my website and everything and promoting me and stuff, so they helped me get affiliated. I was almost there, and then I'm going through a divorce now. So she got my PS5 and shit. I'll be all back to normal next month. On my grind.
I got it.
Damn. Remember this defeat. Man, you sure fucking threw that stun grenade like a fucking boss. Like a boss. Switching sides. When I die, I want to go to fucking hell. Answer that. I like doing it if they're coming and it falls on top of them. Y'all ready?
Find, identify, and eliminate all rock props.
So shit, it ain't hard to fucking tell. Explicit. I wish we could shop. We ain't got time. We ain't got time to shop in the mall. Here goes another one. What are you doing? You
don't want to do it.
Why'd you kill yourself?
I didn't want to do this by myself for 3 minutes.
Oh. It's like, man, why'd you kill yourself?
Switching rally points. Hide and survive.
Excuse me.
Why you gotta play me like that? Why you gotta fucking do
that?
That
guy's so fucking loud, I can't hear the fucking whistles.
All you had to do was ask nicely, I would have turned down a little bit.
Wasn't talking about you.
Oh. I thought you said the music. I wasn't. And I was meaning that in a nice way, you know, like, just ask me.
Ain't that a bitch?
Where are they gonna be?
Hey, I don't know, but... Why are you echoing so bad, Texas boy?
I don't know. Forgot my mic. Yep, I got it too high. That sound better.
Locate and destroy the concealed rock props.
Come with me and smoke up all my weed. Baby, you can smoke up all my weed. We can smoke it together. That shit to me, that thing y'all were talking about. Come on, get him, get him.
Setting waypoint.
Thank you. shut that shit.
Only one probe left. Find it and destroy it. We're almost out of time.
Come on, where's he at? Where is she? Where is she?
Oh, no, no, no! No, no, no! That was a really bad
team. You've expected, Karu. Prepare to redeploy.
Good game.
Switching rally points.
Good.
Hide and survive.
Oh, the same thing, they just gave me this. Somewhere to hide this thing. Down there to the fishing hole. Grab it. Yeah, and you'll be gone by 11. I said, and you'll leave me out there by 11. You'll leave by 11. They can't mess with me. Nobody can't mess with me but the weirdos. No.
I got it.
Dang it. Huh? They got us. No, we got our really beat us. It was a good game, though. It's streaming now. Which is good, so when he makes some clips this week, that's what I...
For the other house. Where's I'm gonna get a big one?
Are you gonna get a... You gonna mount it on the wall?
Yeah, I want to get all my TVs. I put all my stuff in that and my TV.
You want these shelves too?
Yeah, I want to bring them there so I can put all the shit I collect your shit I got. Cade, if it's still at the house, I got from Universal and everywhere else, all that shit I collected. It'll be worth money one day.
Take them down, but if you want, I'll take them down for where it was. It won't be no.
what you said. Airbnb. That's what I told you. I can do that. We can do that out there at the place we're at. We're getting about.
Get moved in and get a trailer.
I can put a trailer on it. I can put a trailer out there in the back.
Get moved in and get situated, and we might do that.
Making something, no matter what. No matter what. That's why I heard that.
Look at Chad here.
That's why I heard that dude the other day, yeah.
He owns the house on the other side of the house. He owns this house. It's where him and his wife and two girls live. And on the other side, there's a trailer. A trailer house. He owns that. And Belinda says he said in 30 days, it's only been vacant 3 or 4 days, and each time they pay $150, $200 for a visit for 2 or 3 days.
Every time.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Huh? That might be something probable. We can. I don't know who would want to go to Longville and stay.
They got a bunch of. That's where a lot of